Team Canada will not be playing for gold at the World Juniors for the first time since 2001. But there is a bright side for Canadian hockey fans. I just can't think of it right now. Here's John Liu.